The best shot from the opening round of the OHL Classic in Mayakoba came from Graeme McDowell, his third into the par 5 seventh. He just added this event in hopes of kickstarting his season. Probably glad he did. That led to one of five straight birdies for GMAC.